in learning about math. We look at different colors, pictures, and patterns that are used in math. We made these smiley masks with Ruby Red Ruby. All the water classes went to the Auckland Art Gallery last term. We looked at some of the artwork in the gallery, and we also made some masks. We looked at some giant boulders that hang from the ceiling. In the art gallery classroom, we thought about what creature could come out of the giant boulders. And then we made our masks. When we got back to school, we wrote instructions for how to make a mask. These are Amy's instructions.
How to make a mask. First, choose your mask shape. Second, design your mask shape. Then get someone to put a piece of paper around your head and draw the eyes. Next, spray paint your mask template. Lastly, use highlighters and Sharpie pen and foil and glue to decorate it.
Oh, my God.